Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. It's another day, another vlog. Well, it's not just any other day, it's my birthday eve, and Bhavay has planned a lot of things for me and I'm just required to get ready. So he's planned a 2-day trip and everything's packed, the bags are packed. I just have to get ready now, and yeah, I'm gonna take you along with me. So let's go. So the top that I'm wearing is this one. I got it from Shein and it's a really cute top. And I think these match with my eyes. So I'm gonna wear this and show y'all. Okay, this is the jewelry that I'm wearing with this, and these are the earrings that I'm wearing. It looks so cute. Pearls just make everything look gorgeous. I'm ready, my jewelry is here. I just have to wear my watch, pack my bags, and then I'm good to go. Okay, I'm all ready. That's my hair. It's a watch that I'm wearing. I'm planning on wearing these shoes because, I mean, even though it does not have any color that matches from my outfit, I think it's gonna look very cute. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Okay, we're all ready to go. This is what I'm wearing. This is what I'm taking. And it's my look. So let's go. Did you keep everything?
Yep.
Okay. We're in the car, but suddenly Bhavay realized that something got delivered and he needs to collect it from the reception urgently. I mean, I'm assuming it's something for me, but if it's not, then I'll be embarrassed. So we'll have to see. Yeah, that's our reception. That's where he's gone and he's waiting for something. I don't know. Should we wait with him? I mean, I usually know when deliveries come because we have like the same app and everything. So I'm definitely sure it's not Amazon because I would have known if it was Amazon. And it's not, I mean, it's definitely not something that we both have access to. So I don't know. Okay. So he said what he was looking for isn't there, but I got something. I'm gonna show you. So this is what I got. Let me. Oh wow. Okay. This is really pretty, but I have no idea who sent this. These are some bath salts. Oh my god. Okay, wow, this smells heavenly. This is really good. But I have no idea who sent this. If I find out, I will let you know. Okay, update. I know who this is from. I found this note crumpled in the packaging. This is from my family. Thank you so much. So first we're going to get some birthday freebies from Nothing Bundt Cake. Let's see how it is. I just need to take my... Got it.
Anything on the bottom shelf, okay. Are the ones that you can choose.
chocolate raspberry?
What?
Thank you. Happy birthday. Okay, nothing punch cakes, 10 out of 10. It was so good. Right?
Yep.
What was that? The second stop is Costco. We finally got the Costco membership and we're gonna take full advantage of that. The famous Costco pizza. Let's have a bite. Okay, after 2 hours of shopping, we got so much stuff, packing everything inside, and we got a cooler.
I hope it doesn't break.
It won't. I mean, I hope it doesn't break. Okay, I'm so tired after 2 hours. Oh my god. Why didn't you tell me I have pizza on my face? My makeup still looks dope. And where are we going now?
We're going to your surprise.
Okay. Okay, so this is the Galveston Bay. We're actually going to Galveston, now I know. So Galveston is an island in the Gulf of Mexico. So yeah, that's where we're going, right?
Yep.
This is the place. Okay, so we have reached our Airbnb and now we're gonna quickly change and go to the beach. We are all ready to go sit by the beach. I think we're just getting ice for our cooler.
नीचे डाल के बॉटल होगा उनको
इट डजंट मैटर इट डजंट मैटर
बट इट विल ब्रेक
नो इट विल नॉट ब्रेक उधर जाके वी विल कोट इट
ठीक
Weather is amazing. It's so windy and the water feels so nice, and since it's the night the waves are coming literally to our feet where we're sitting. So I'm waiting outside in the car, and why I'm waiting, it's because Bhavay asked me to wait and he's gone into the house to get something. And since it's 11:16, I'm assuming it's the cake. So, yeah, there he is. Yep, that's the cake. I see it. It's almost midnight and we're here by the beach. Bhavay's got the cake. That's the beautiful cake.
See how you can still cut the cake by the sea when you have pre-made candles.
That's the beach, you guys.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, we're ready to leave our Airbnb. My hair's a mess.
Happy birthday!
My hair's a mess because we forgot to get our hairbrush, and now we'll have to get a temporary one for this. But yeah, good morning. This is day two of the vlog, and it's really hot in the morning. I'll just show you the sea. So that's my look for today. Look at, I'm wearing a green dress, green watch, and a dainty green jewelry. Thank you so much. How much was it?
$375.
Oh, okay. Cool.
And it was Apple Pay.
Okay, I finally made my hair and now I feel so much better. Where are we going now?
We're going to this place, this spot.
Okay.
That's how you eat on your birthday.
Okay, now we're going to Starbucks to get my birthday drink. Read what I ordered. What is it? What is it?
Almond milk, 1 pump vanilla, 1 pump mocha, caramel crunch. What is X?
Extra.
Extra caramel crunch.
And then, no, they're also supposed to have 2 extra shots of espresso. Is it good? Is it? We are back at our apartment because Bhavay wanted to get something from the reception, which I think is the same thing that he did not get yesterday. And my suspicions have become stronger that it's something for me. But guess we'll have to wait to find out. Okay, he's coming back. He got what he was looking for, but I'm still not allowed to see it. So, guess we'll have to wait. Okay, so I wanted to quickly come here and tell you 2 things that you should not do. The first one is never rent your car from Thrifty. So, yesterday, our scheduled pickup time was 10 a.m. and he literally waited for around 3 hours.
Yeah.
And did not get his car until, I don't know, 1, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
He picked up his car at 1 and they had all sort of excuses from we don't have a cleaner and we're overbooked and it's first come, first serve basis. I mean, what's the point of booking if that's the case? And the second thing that you are not supposed to do, or like I'm just advising you, is that when we got our apartment, our management was so good. It was top notch. Everything was perfect. Now they've changed their management and it literally sucks. It's so bad. They just refuse to serve you at times. They have weird lunch hours. It almost feels like they're doing it on purpose. Whenever we go to get our packages from there, like today and yesterday, as you saw, he went to get package, I don't know, thrice or 4 times, and even though it showed that it was delivered, they refused to give it to us, saying we don't have it, and they just kept saying we double checked, we don't have it, and sometimes it's delayed and everything, but it's not. And I have also experienced that. I literally have to show them the picture where they put the package, and only then they believe that it's really there. So I mean, yeah, second thing is, if you are ever renting an apartment in the US, make sure to talk to people who are currently living there. I mean, even we did, but like, who knew they would change the management and everything. So I will like link down where I'm living right now, so that if you are looking for an apartment in Houston, you can avoid that. So yeah, those were the two things.
Across